Namibia is one of only two countries in the world that has desert elephants. Despite the fact that they are not a different species, they have been listed as a high priority species by the IUCN. To adapt to their semi-arid environment, they've acquired a lower body mass, longer legs, and larger feet. They may now cross kilometers of sand dunes to reach the ocean. They've even been seen sliding down sand dunes to reach the ocean.